showing any gunshots at this stage. Left hand, brilliant shot from George Gill, following up on that brilliant right hand in the first round. And still a minute and 50 seconds to go in the second.